shit on the fake grass, and I won't believe that. And I never had enough for you, but you said someone will come and replace me. How can you replace me? Why it's true?
Well, it's good to be here on the match day four for this group stage game.
Yeah, I think so. And two teams, I think, that are capable of giving us plenty to shout about.
Our main feature today is Switzerland against South Africa.
Here's the Switzerland lineup.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
And this is how the manager of the visiting team wants to go today. He's starting 11.
4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball. So an onus on them.
Defended well. He's the one we're focusing on, I think, with good reason.
Well, I've seen him hit some shots.
Threads it through, guiding it through the defenders, and he bangs it away,
and it's gone out for a throw.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
He's got his shot off now.
It'll be a corner.
He's put in the corner. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Cleverly done. Room for the cross.
And now the shot.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Zakari.
Now Gelson Fernandez. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Ricardo Rodriguez. Mehmedi. Gelson Fernandez. Rodriguez. Now Gelson Fernandez.
Zakari.
Fernandez. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Striding forward, purposefully. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Mehmedi.
The shot's on.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Cut out by the defender. Maybe the cross. good work between these two. Turn. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Turnover of possession here. Now Gelson Fernandez.
Zakaria. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Zakaria.
Incisive pass. Well, he's had a go. And the decision is a corner here. In goes the corner. Well, that's good defending. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Ricardo Rodriguez. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do.
With great vision here. Seferovic. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Gelson Fernandez. Mehmedi. And here they are on the attack. Ricardo Rodriguez. Rodriguez. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. That's cut out. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Mehmedi. Fernandez.
Zakaria.
Lovely ball. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Zakaria.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Shaqiri. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's through here. And now the shot. Shot blocked here. Mehmedi. Free kick given by the ref. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Fernandez. Admir Mehmedi.
Zakaria.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Mehmedi. Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. Well, that is half-time. Really heavy clouds here. No sign of a break in the weather, and certainly no sign of a break in the rain. Mehmedi. Here is Rodriguez. It goes out wide again. That's an excellent cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. And it's going to be his throw here. closer.
Zakaria.
Sherdan Shaqiri. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Now Gelson Fernandez. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Presented possession to the opposition now. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Substitution now for the home team. Using his physical power to protect the ball. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Fernandez.
Shaqiri.
And this is going to be a throw. Now this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Fernandez.
Rodriguez. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Seferovic!
And they put away the first goal of the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Excellent interception. Xhaka. The home team about to make a change.
Fernandez.
He could cross it from here. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Shaqiri.
Seferovic.
On to Jordan Shaqiri. Looking to create an opening. Granit Xhaka. Could whip it in from here.
And shoots!
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Xhaka!
He's had a go here!
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Jordan Shaqiri.
Steered through.
Seferovic.
And now he's looking for some support.
Mepili!
Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment. It could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Here's Parker. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It is a defensive plan now, there's no doubt about it, is there, Alan?
Well, it's going to be a question of attack against defence, I think. Everybody behind the ball trying to hold on to this position.
Mbola.
Now Rodriguez. They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Parker.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Going forward well. He's got it away.
Mehmedi.
Gelson Fernandez.
Mbola.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Two tough guys going for it. Being replaced now, manages decided just to freshen it up a little bit. The attacking midfield player's run himself into the ground, I think.
He's been a nightmare for his marker, with his energy, with his timing of his runs into the box. His opponent just couldn't keep up.
We've got 2 added minutes. Here's Parker. Jerdan Shaqiri saw the pass coming and got there first.